Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. If you watched the last video, you saw I was extremely pregnant, but our baby is finally here and he's just so adorable and we love him so much. The weeks after his birth were a little bit tough on me. I don't know why, but I was extremely sleep deprived. As you can see, our kids had a blast playing the other night and the days before. And only now I get to kind of tidy up their toys. And I will pack everything away that is usually stored in our container bin in the storage room. For some reason, they got a hold of that box from the storage room downstairs. And they just unboxed everything. Toys are scattered all over the floor. The house is a mess. And in this video, I am taking care of the living room and the hallway. Baby boy is sleeping in his bed. I just dropped off his siblings at daycare and I got home and he was sleeping in the car seat. I have to be quiet and I can go about tidying up. The first thing I'm gonna do is try to put everything back into their little containers. I try to organize by category. And I will also try to store all the toys back into the container that came from the storage room. There's also a bunch of things that have to be moved from upstairs to downstairs. For example, those spotlights. I love to do photography and I want to take as many pictures of the new baby as possible. And because my camera is not that good, I need to increase the light and make it really bright just so the pictures can come out bright and sharp without flash. And yeah, so if you're wondering, I'm just using those. I really don't like them because they're so big and cumbersome to move around. So I'm exploring new options at the moment. Baby Vincent woke up from his little nap. Quick break from organizing for me, and baby boy gets his milk and he will go back to sleep again. Thank you. tried moving around a couple more pieces of furniture, and I'll see you again in the hallway. As you know, surfaces always get cluttered, and above our shoe rack, there is always stuff, and I can never manage to keep it completely clean and free of stuff. I don't know what I have to do, but I could go through it like every single day, and there's always something that is put there by any member of the family, and it's really, really tough to keep it clean, organized, and just empty. Things on there have been accumulating over the past couple of weeks, and I just try to put them into their respective place. And I guess the hardest part about doing that is when items don't have a home, and I just look at them like, okay, where could I put them? Where does it make sense for them to stay for the moment, like those picture frames? But they probably will go into the storage room for now, which of course is not the perfect space for them. Unfortunately, they are just being moved around without having a real home where they can be stored at or fulfilling their purpose. I'm glad I finished up cleaning out the hallway and tidying it up. Unfortunately, baby boy was crying again and I had to take care of him, so I couldn't record a proper after video. Thank you for watching, and if you like the video, please give me a thumbs up or leave me a comment down below. And if you haven't done so, please subscribe to my channel. That would really help me out, and you will get a notification once I post a new video. I'll catch you next time.